Special Edition on Fox Sports Pittsburgh. The Vancouver Canucks provide the opposition tonight, but the real story of tonight's game is the accomplishments of just one man, Mario Lemieux, and who knows, Guy, if he hadn't missed three seasons worth of games, we might be talking about him tying, passing Wayne Gretzky and setting an all-time record for goals.
Or if he wasn't thinking of retiring at the age of 31 either. You know, it's funny, when we talk about how long the NHL season is,